Hi there, folks. I'm meteorologist Darby Bybee with your 4029TV.com forecast. Let's take a look at tonight. We can see that we are going to have clear, cool conditions tonight. Nothing like last night, all the storms, the hail that we had last night. None of that. Clear, calm conditions tonight. Northwest Arkansas, we'll see lows drop into the upper 30s. In the River Valley, we'll be in the mid-40s as we start off our Monday morning. No need for the umbrella Monday morning. Maybe just the light jacket. That's really about it. By the time we get into Monday afternoon, especially Monday evening, we may need the umbrella. Take a look at our temperatures as we go throughout Monday afternoon. Back in the 60s in northwest Arkansas with increasing clouds throughout the day, and back in the 70s in the River Valley. But notice our winds, they're going to be from the north at about 10 to 20 miles per hour. So a cold front is going to sweep through the region as we go throughout our Monday, bringing with it on the backside of that cold front, as we can see right here, chances for rain. Not really good chances for rain. We're just talking about isolated showers Monday afternoon into Monday evening. Not everyone's going to get this rain, so it really shouldn't be a big deal. As we go throughout time, the real cold air behind this cold front, still off to the north, it's going to start to filter in as we go throughout our Monday night. So Monday evening into Monday night, just a few scattered showers. The colder air starts to get a little bit closer to northwest Arkansas. So by Tuesday morning, we're thinking lows probably in the 30s in northwest Arkansas and the 40s in the River Valley with more rain and even some snow and sleet developing across Oklahoma. And that's going to ride right along this stationary boundary right here. Stationary boundary, as the name implies, is basically stationary. So that's not really going anywhere over the next 24 to 48 hours once it gets here. And you can see north of this stationary boundary where we will have a little bit more cold air, not a lot, but just enough to possibly mix in a few snowflakes, some sleet pellets. I think our in-house model here might be overdoing it just a little bit with the snow, but certainly a few snowflakes and sleet pellets possible in northwest Arkansas, Washington, Benton counties, over to Carroll and Madison counties, south from there. Fort Smith, we're really talking mostly rain with this system. And then throughout the afternoon, a few more of those snowflakes and sleet pellets could mix in with some heavier downpours. And then the heavier downpours, just the rain really in the River Valley throughout Tuesday afternoon. By Tuesday evening, we're really talking about not just the rain, we'll start to warm things up throughout the atmosphere, and those snow and snowflakes and sleet pellets won't be able to make it down to the surface. So really just talking about rain by Tuesday evening. But take a look at our temperatures and wind. Tuesday morning through Tuesday afternoon, we start off in the 30s and 40s, and we stay in the 40s throughout our Tuesday afternoon. So not much of a warm-up for us on Tuesday. In fact, temperatures about 20 to 30 degrees below average for this time of year. Really, really cool out there on Tuesday with those northeast winds. And of course, the scattered rain showers, possibly mixing in those snowflakes and the sleet pellets throughout Tuesday, especially in northwest Arkansas. As we go throughout the rest of the forecast, well, we keep that rain in there as we go into Wednesday, but we're going to warm things up. We'll tell you about that warm up coming up tonight at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.